Welcome to SAP Field Service Management 2408. In this video, we'll explore the user experience enhancements designed to streamline interactions and make every touchpoint more intuitive. We start from the dispatching board, where we've added a feature that displays skill levels in the best matching technician UI. This improvement makes it easier for schedulers to identify the ideal fit for each task by clearly showing each technician's skill level. Travel time can now be automatically calculated when scheduling an activity from the planning list to the planning board. In this example, note the original travel time of 15 minutes and update it to 9 minutes once planned. Additionally, travel time can be calculated when rescheduling an activity on the planning board, with the option for users to manually trigger the calculation for a selected activity. This enhancement ensures accurate travel time information throughout the entire planning process. Users can now zoom in and out on the planning board without losing sight of the broader schedule context. This enhancement allows schedulers to easily view detailed information about specific activities while maintaining an overview of the entire schedule, offering greater flexibility when navigating throughout the planning horizon. We've implemented a bulk unassigned feature, streamlining workflows by simplifying the unassigned process for schedulers and dispatchers when unassigning multiple activities. Schedulers can now take advantage of the enhanced activity sidebar, which allows for the management of smart forms and tools directly from within the sidebar. This improvement offers greater flexibility and simplifies the planning process. Additionally, users can now configure the visible tabs directly from within the sidebar, further enhancing customization and usability. Version 2408 introduces enriched filtering functionality that allows for planners to select all matching results with a single click. This enhancement significantly increases efficiency and reduces the time needed to apply filters. This release enhances the user experience with service contracts. The new UI delivers a more intuitive user interface and improved readability, making it easier to manage and organize contract-related information. Contractor management gets a significant upgrade in 2408, enabling partner managers to access work order data through the modal UI view. The updated partner portal now supports user-defined fields and provides detailed insights into skills, attachments, and extensions when managing assignments. These settings can be customized by the crowd owner to control what business data their partners can access. Thank you to all our customers who contributed to the 2408 user enhancements. Stay tuned for even more updates coming in 2411.